An eternity of futile struggle, or penance for my unspeakable transgressions. idol, amulet, or lucky charm, the simplest object can be a talisman against evil. Pace out the halls of your lineage once familiar, now foreign. Ambushed by foul invention. Obliterated. Slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Unnerved, unbalanced. Another one falls. The abyss returns even the boldest gaze. Death by inches. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Fate is the weapon that cuts on its own. Mortality clarified in a single strike. Momentary abatement. Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. The wounds of war can be healed. But never hidden. A momentary abatement. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Eradicated. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. A singular strike. Promise of safety. Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. A victory. Perhaps the turning point. The ground quakes. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. Ghoulish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. Terrors may indeed stalk these shadows, but yonder, a glint of gold. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Thank you. fortune waiting to be spent. The shifted corridors and sloped walls of our ancestry are beginning to feel familiar,